Lightning Express from a depot so grand had started out on its way. All of the people who were on board seemed to be happy and gay, except a little boy in a seat by himself, a reading a letter he had. It was plain to be seen by the tears in his eye that the contents of it made him sad. The stern old conductor who come through the car taking tickets from everyone there. He finally reached the side of the boy and he gruffly demanded his fare. I haven't no tickets, the boy then replied, but I'll pay you back someday. I'll have to put you off at the next station, he said, but he stopped when he heard the boy say, oh, please, Mr. Conductor, don't put me off your train. For the best friend I have in this wide world is waiting for me in vain. Expect to die any moment and may not live through the day. I want to bid Mama goodbye, sir, before God takes her away. A little girl in a seat close by said to put that boy off, it's a shame. And taking his hat, a collection she made, and soon paid his way on the train. I'm obliged to you, miss, for your kindness to me. You're welcome, I'm sure, never fear. Each time the conductor would come through the car, these words seemed to ring in his ear. Oh, please, Mr. Conductor, don't put me off your train. For the best friend I have in this wide world is waiting for me in vain. Expect to die any moment and may not live through the day. I want to bid Mama goodbye, sir, before God takes her away.